How about those giant squid that they found on that oil tanker? Look at this.
Oh, whoa.
It looks like it has appendages. If you saw that underwater, you would shit your pants.
100%.
So it's in the Gulf of Mexico. They caught at a depth of 7,800 feet.
Those ones are like 100 plus feet.
A 100-foot jelly creature.